Amy. I'm from Sherman Oaks, California, and I'm a stuntwoman. I've jumped off of buildings, out of buildings, through windows, in heels, of course. Always heels. Fitness is obviously very important because I never know what kind of job I'm going to get, and I could get it tomorrow. I have a martial arts background and kickboxing, so I tried to implement that into the workouts, as well as bringing some superhero tactics because it's so fun to feel like a total badass. What's up? My name's Niche Nation. I'm from the East Coast, and I am a stunt performer. I have a second degree black belt in Kenpo. I ended up rolling into Taekwondo. I have a black belt in that. I studied in Capoeira, and I was dancing, fighting at the same time. My contribution to Rough Around the Edges is I have like a little sauce, a little flavor, a little groove. Mixing the dance with the martial arts, giving a total body workout, and having fun and just being like super energetic.
Hey, I'm Caitlin Dechelle. I'm an actress, stuntwoman, and professional martial artist.
Being a stuntwoman is definitely very physically demanding. We are in the gym constantly working out and always preparing our bodies because we have to be ready on the fly. We get a call and it's like straight to work. My two workouts encompass kind of what I do, especially with the kicks and the punches. I have put everything into these workouts and I can't wait till you guys see them.
Hi, my name is Corinne deGroot and I'm a professional stuntwoman. I was a police officer. Right after that, I became a professional fighter. Right after that, I was an American Gladiator. I did a show called The Next Action Star. I won the show. It was acting and stunts, and I became a stuntwoman from that show. I took the best parts of all of the workouts that I've ever done, and I've put it into one, especially my boxing workout. I'm showing you how to really fight. I'm showing you how to really throw your punches. I'm showing you how to counterpunch and move and get out of the way of punches so that if you get into any type of trouble, you're gonna know how to protect yourself.
I don't care what you do for a living. You could be a CEO, you could be stripping at the club. All I want you to do is show up.
Hi, I'm Michelle Jubilee, and I'm a stuntwoman, actress, producer, writer, multi-hyphenate martial artist. I have jumped from the second floor onto a pad about 4 inches wide, a crash pad, which is nothing, so it's all about catching on your legs. That was sucky after 20 times. We tried to formulate things that would hit us from different angles, that would challenge us in new ways, because that also makes it more fun. And some women live for fun. Like, it's like that, and the job requirements must be fun. I also like the fusion of martial arts with dance because it challenges you to think of what a normal block is or a strike is or how to use the power of a kick. And you don't even realize you're learning how to defend yourself. And I'm like, ah, I like that.
My name is Thelka, and I'm an actress and stuntwoman. Being a stuntwoman is really fun. I get to do a lot of awesome fights and flips. It's just high-flying, fun stuff. We play with Nerf swords and make badass things, and it's the best thing ever. We definitely implemented a lot of moves that we use ourselves to stay fit in training for our movie careers, and you get a taste of our actual workouts that we use to train.
3 more seconds, 3, 2, 1. Time.
We're loud, we're sweaty, we're getting it in together, and we have the most amazing tribe of women.
When you step into these workouts, when you turn on your TV, you're part of our tribe. We're here to help you. We're here to empower you.
I think of us like a tribe of empowered, fierce, fun, loving women. Just being strong and awesome, and I dig that.